Can I carry 5 lakhs cash in flight? As per the guidelines set by the Reserve Bank of India, a person can carry up to 5 lakhs in cash while traveling within India. However, if the amount exceeds 5 lakhs, the individual must declare it to the customs authorities at the airport. It is important to note that carrying large amounts of cash can attract unwanted attention, and it is advisable to use other modes of payment like credit, debit cards, or online transactions.